All right. I think we're still going. But my fucking streaming software is all fucked up. So I can't see any comments or anything. I'm just gonna hope for the best here. Pancaked! Oh, you want some? Oh, slow. Slow your roll there. Oh, fuck. I kick like Messi. Use his head like a fucking soccer ball. Alright, come on, you fuckers. I know you're hiding. I know you're hiding. Come here, doggy. Good boy. Bad dog. Oh shit! Mob! Mob! Look at that dainty walking motherfucker! All tiptoeing over here. Pancake! Need a swig of my Mountain Dew! Alright, this is what a lot of people say is one of the hardest early game bosses. I've never had a huge problem with them, but watch, now I will, because I said that. Oh, fuck, he pancaked me. That's such a little tiny spot that you fight him in. Pancaked you, you fucker. Oh, you fucked up now! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh, I knew I was getting a pancake there! Fuck you, Capra Demon! Oh shit, Capra! Holy fuck! Good thing I do so much damage or I'd be fucked here! Listen, dog, you need to fuck off, all right? Aha! That's the first time I've ever killed that guy without killing the fucking dog. Fuck off! Asshole! I don't think I've ever died to that boss. Every time I know the first time I fought him, I killed him the first try. But a lot of people, get this fucking mouse cursor out of here. A lot of people have trouble with that boss. You just have to run up on that ledge and he chases you in. Usually it goes smoother than that. Normally you kill the dogs right away. He doesn't charge you right away, but he did that time. To kill these guys without them getting a shot in first. Ginger walking motherfucker. I should probably go level up, but fuck it. Let's just go to the depths. If you haven't seen this place before, get ready for a real shithole. Fucking dump. God damn it. Sword's too big. Naked motherfuckers. Slam my 40. I miss him. Look at that ugly fucker. Hello. Oh, you think you're smart? Well, you're not. You're dead, bitch. Drunken motherfucker. Where'd that fat fucker go? Oh, laggy. What the hell was that? Where's that fatty? Oh, there he is. Hey, fatty, come here. Let me kill you first. Come here. Hey. Oh, yeah, you're real scary. Let's see how you look at the pancake. Oh, fuck. Look at him all slow walking like he's a badass. Yeah, you chop those benches, fucker. Ah, pancake. Do it again. God damn it, so hard to not get hit. Sword is so slow in this game. Even worse. Oh, now I can upgrade my sword even more. This thing's gonna be lethal. What are you fuckers doing down here? The dog's head is fully submerged. Whoa! Launched! Is there even anything down here? What are you doing? You keep looking at me, but you don't do shit. Put you out of your misery. Oh, fuck, now you move. Dumb fucker. I guess the only point of that is to access that area. Fuck.
You. Yes, you. Here, over here. Please, you must help me.
You sorry sap, how the hell did you get in there? It'd take a special kind of idiot to get themselves in this situation. Hold very still. This is gonna be, I might cut your mustache off. Don't move. Okay. There you go.
Thank you. I would have been in supper without you.
You couldn't have just jumped out of that thing.
Thank you.
You need to work on your legs.
Thank you, dearie.
Don't skip leg day, bro.
For the great swamp.
Thanks.
Oh, hello there. I'm fine.
Yeah. Do you have anything for me?
Oh, hello.
Yeah, fucking cheapskate. I have no idea where the next save point is. What the fuck was that? Where did you come from? I thought I killed you. Shit. Sack, yeah, that's really useful. Put a sack on my head. Really helped my cause out here. How do I get back up there? Is there a ladder or some shit around here? Oh, wait, I know. I think I missed an item. That's why I want to go back. An awful lot of fucking souls, too. Pretty fresh-looking meat, considering the squalor these fuckers live in. Can I drop down there? I can't remember. Or is that certain death? Oh well, I'll come back if I can find a bonfire. I see you up there, motherfucker. Oh, fuck! Thought I could get away from it. Let go of me, motherfucker. These things are really hard to kill. They're not hard to fight, though, unless they drop on your fucking head. Try. Blobby motherfucker. Whoa, shit! Oh, fuck! I gotta switch to a shorter sword. What the hell? Oh my god, you're fucking kidding me! Thanks, Obama! Can't believe that skinny motherfucker did that much damage! Asshole. Great. That prick's back. Here's where I lose 13,000 souls. You know what? There's a faster way to go. Sword. This one I can actually equip better equipment with because it's not as heavy. There, now we're in business. Superman. You fucker. How was that? If I've got any comments. None. I'm pretty sure this isn't streaming. Well, that's okay, it is recording, so I'll just upload this. I'll keep it short. I think I'm gonna have to resort to going back to Twitch for the next streams, because YouTube just fucks right up. Get out of here, asshole. You want some? All right, fuck you. That guy I freed. There he is. Got any free shit for me?
Well, so you made it out. Yeah, I made it out safely too. I have my pyromancy of the Great Swamp, so I can use manage with a bit of care.
Didn't help you stay out of that fucking barrel, asshole.
I think you have a knack for it. All you need are the materials. I'd be pleased to help you. Ah, and unless you find the magic's unsavory. Yeah, wonderful. I'm sure that, you know, they'll be of some use, some assistance. Here, first take this.
A flame from the great swamp.
From the
now,
great
you're
swamp.
A fully fledged pyromancer. Why, let's get started right now.
What do you got? I don't like any of this shit. It's too slow.
Goodbye then. Be safe, friend.
Says the guy with the giant slow sword. Where's my blue buddy? This is laggy as fuck. The input is like a second late. Excuses, excuses, right? Assholes! What are you shooting at? Must have cataracts too. Watch this shit. Surprise, motherfucker. Oops. Get down to, gotta go down here first. Fuck off with that move. It's so annoying. Slam some Mountain Dew. Do the Dew. Is that fat fucker down here? Holy shit, this is laggy. Laggy, and I'm not even playing online. Where did that fucking asshole come from with the torch down here? I didn't even think there was one of those guys around here. Oh, there you are, you fucker. For fuck's sake. Where'd you come from? These guys are fucking assholes. I think they are. The bonfire is somewhere close by, too. Yeah, it's right there. Haha! Not this time, you fucking blobby bitch! Baby, get ready. Here I come. I think there's shit that drops down from the ceiling. Yeah, there's a bunch of those blobby motherfuckers. Here goes nothing! Oh shit! Oh fuck! Get off me! Get off! Fuck, I wish I had some fire bombs. Oh, I do! Kill him with one hit. just about. Let's go, human. Wait, how do I do this? I forgot. It's so complicated. This game. Yes. Kindle. Amazon Kindle. There we go. Graceful. Very graceful. Gotta be careful not to fall down into these goddamn holes. Look at the size of that. What a fucking rat infestation they've got. Make sure that motherfucker's not following me. Fucking blobs and rats everywhere. Oh fuck! Where'd you come from? Sneaky motherfucker! What are they doing? Nice rat. Nice giant rat. Make sure I don't fall into these fucking holes. There's one right there. Oh, may as well stop this poison shit. Fuck one of those assholes. Hi. Oh shit. Frick. Oh, you wanna dance, do you? Let's dance, motherfucker. Ha ha. Shit. Oh, now you wanna fuck around, do you, rat? That was a pretty big rat. Oh, fuck's sake. Oh yeah, I forgot to level up. Oh gonna lose those fucking souls. That's a lot. That's almost two full levels. And I'd play it really safe getting back there. No unnecessary detours. Let's go straight. Straight to the spot. I thought that was the end. I swear an NPC invades you in this area. Well, I mean, it wouldn't now because I'm not human, but it didn't last time and I was human. I don't remember that being here. Did I just go a different way? No, this is it. It's my souls. I'm just gonna take these back and level up. Oh, that guy doesn't respawn. Well, that's handy dandy. What the fuck? Where did you come from, you asshole? God damn, this game is a fucking back jumping bitches. I totally don't remember how to get around in this area. The fuck were they? Oh yeah. I knew there was a ladder somewhere here. Here, let's go level up first. Endurance, let's get this up to 40. Let's pop a few souls too. Yeah, let's just pop two more of those. All right, now we're in business. I think, if I remember correctly. This is one of the few areas in the game that I don't remember very well. Because I barely ever came down here because it's a shithole. He looks drunk. Let me sober you up, fuckface. Yeah, you stay there. If you fall down there, you get fucking cursed. Happened to me in my first playthrough. Really sucks because you lose half your health. I nearly quit. Yeah, exactly. Curses abound. All right, come on up, you little sneaky prick. Come from Holy shit! I feel like I'm going the back way here. Yeah, where are you going? I think normally I come this direction that I'm going now, but I can't for life really remember how I got there. Whoa, fucking hell. Oh, you little cocksucker. Cheap little bastards. Not even anything. Oh yeah, here we go. Wasn't really worth it. That's the boss arena, where you fight the gaping ass dragon. First rodeo! You gonna pull the same bullshit? Oh, fuck. There's another hole. I think that's actually the one I fell down, not the other one earlier. Hello! Oh fuck! Ooh, where's my Zweihander? Yes! I'm even gonna risk that jump, because that really fucks you up if you drop down there. It'll really ruin your day. I must have fallen down there about 3 times in my first playthrough, and I got fucked every time. Not in a good way. I like these things because they shit themselves every time you hit them. Listen to those fuckers. It's a bunch of big bug-eyed frog things. Let's go kill that giant mouse. Rat, whatever, hamster, gerbil. Oh, fuck! Hey! What do I look like to you, Richard Gere? He likes to put hamsters up his ass. In case you didn't know, holy shit, this thing hits like a truck. Wow. Oh, Jesus. Fucking asshole. Tequila night last night. I think that takes you to the boss arena, if I remember correctly. I feel like I'm missing something here. Is there a door or something around here? I need a torch. I really need to look up on the wiki where the torch is, because I can't find it. Whoa, fuck, I almost fall. That would have been pretty noobish. Oh, it looks so peaceful. I can't even remember if we can actually fall down those things, but I don't want to find out. Earlier. All right. There's some way to jump off that. I tried to hit the roll button, but it didn't do shit. Oh, fuck. It's like popping a zit. Oh, shit. These cursing fuckers. These are the fuckers that you fall down into. Oh, fuck. Oh, I'm dead. Rat-ass motherfucker! Oh, a little tiny rat. I never saw those before. How do I get through here? Bastards, I hate you things. Suck on that! Oh, you little sneaky prick. Another trap he's trying to trick me into. Yes, that is a very accurate message. Fuck off, little bastard. I don't need anything else to get hung up on. Surprise, fuckface! Bastards. Another fucking hole to fall down. Except I think it just takes you down there. Oh shit! See a doctor about that cold. Some nasty shit you got going on there. Oh shit! I Ha ha! Outsmarted! Oh shit! No, 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 no! Fucking bullshit! Oh fuck. Here he comes. No, you don't, motherfucker. What the fuck? Paranoid about falling down another hole. Oh, this is where those pricks were. Aha! Okay, that's where that hole drops down. That's not so bad. It's worth the risk. Might be something good. It's gonna be a hard jump to make. Ugh. Oh fuck, for humanity. Alright, now we're... idea how I found my way through this dump without a guide the first time. Because I've been down here, like, I played this game through 3 or 4 times already. And I can't fucking remember where the hell to go. That's probably a mouse box. Come on, you little fucker. I know you're gonna lunge at me. Or run away. Either way. Lots of fucking humanity down here. Yes, that's good advice. Yeah, this is where that slide ends up. Holy shit, these things are resilient. Aha! Shortcut, rear, right? Not rear. I think this is the shortcut door that I couldn't open earlier. Huzzah! It is! May as well go get my flasks topped up. Actually, maybe I'll go down here and try and get a few more souls so I can just level up the farm before I go to the boss, because I think the boss is right around the corner here. Oh shit, what the hell? I was looking on the roof, I didn't see shit. Where did that fat fuck come from? Oh well. be scared. I'm just gonna kill you. This looks like a trap. Ah, yes, this is the boss room. I really can't remember how to beat that boss either. Oh shit, hey, where's the guy? There's usually a guy sitting in here. Where'd he go? He's usually sitting right there. Oh well. Alright, I have to kill that fucking gaping ass dragon before I can go. That's the door to Blighttown, aka the biggest shithole in the universe. Level up. Whoa, what the fuck? I never know what the hell that is. Just suddenly you get a... I think it's someone else, like, kindled a bonfire or some shit. Anyway. How many do I need? 11-3. 300. Let's see. Another one of those will do. And then a small something or other. I think this is 200. One of those. All right. There we go. Let's see, can I equip my helmet now and my two-hander? Nope. About this? No? Damn. Thought I might be able to get away with it. How about the sack? Oh yeah, the sack! Alright. Stylish. Oh, maybe this one. Still? Sometimes it lags out and it'll like make you still do your old roll. Alright. Oh well, good enough. You want some? I was gonna let you live, but you gave me no choice. I really need to get a torch. Dark as fuck in this game. Can't see shit. Bear with me a second, folks. You might want to just skip ahead a few minutes. I'm farting around on my phone. Hi, doggy. Where have you been? Are you outside? You're probably hungry. I'll feed you in a second. I just have to kill this boss. I'm sure you understood that, right? Okay, I'm back. Let's do this. Is there nothing over here? I thought there was an item or some shit. Oh, you stink, doggy. We just bathed you. Why do you smell already, huh? You're stinky. All right, I'm sure there's an item up here somewhere. Hopefully it's a torch so I can see in this shithole. Try holding it with both hands. That's good advice. I often two-hand it. Crocodile. He's kind of cute. Come here, boy. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. At least he's got a nice paint job. Now that is one gaping dragon. Where are you going? Come on, let's fight. What are you doing? Do you have any attacks? Oh shit, I shouldn't have asked. I did not remember this boss at all, which means he's probably easy as piss. So far, so good. Oh, fuck. He barely ever attacks. He just kind of stands there. What are you doing? Time he hits me, he's like, what the fuck? How did he do that? No! I'm sorry, I said you were easy. You're not. You're the hardest boss in the game. That barely did any damage anyway. Doing? He's always looking in the corner. Must have lost him. Well, maybe he's looking for a torch. Oh, shit. This was like Dark Souls 3, where they just give you an automatic bonfire afterwards after you beat a boss. Oh, I thought that was a door. There's no way out of here, you just have to go back the way you came. Oh shit, somebody kindled. Yeah, try jumping. Fear death. So many trolls in this game, I swear. More trolls in this game than in all other games combined. Yeah, his leg, that's the only thing that does any damage. When he accidentally bumps you with his leg. Frame rate drop. We made it back in one piece. All right, folks. Well, I'm gonna call it for today. Sorry for all the bullshit with the stream. I don't know what the hell's wrong with my computer. Clusterfuck. Anyway, I guess I'll try and stream again tomorrow. Hope for the best, and if it doesn't work, I'll probably just go back to Twitch. Anyway, till next time, fare thee well, fuckers!